early in the morning when I'm still so tired, both my poor eyes hurt.
I saw her first time in our diploma classes. My first approach was just to make a friend.
We have not imagined like one day will come when we both will get married also.
And all the beauty we will witness while we're living in the love we'll make. I will dream with you until they all come true. And I will spend my whole life through falling more in love.
Actually, no one proposed each other. A friend of mine, Chintan, he took myself and texted her.
Someone from his phone messaged me, I love you.
She called me, कैसा ऐसा text तेरे phone से आया? I said, no, I have never done this. So then I came to know कि हाँ, Chintan ने ये किया होगा. Then I casually asked, then what is your answer? So she said कि I'll take some time, give me 3-4 days.
So I took around 15 to 20 days to think, and then I finally said, see, you are such a nice guy, I cannot say you no, but I cannot say you yes also. And then I don't know how he took it yes and we started dating. Merging of two families and two cultures, and apart from that, me and Pankaj, it's the best thing that is happening to me.